We have a tune right now from the Nightfly record, came out in 1982. Donald Fagan solo record is also probably the first music video that had anything to do with Steely Dan. So, if y'all are ready for another set, this is New Frontier.
Thank you.
Yeah, Tom Henry, double duty. I'm on a good guitar.